God are telling their people, black people are the enemies and we need to get rid of them. Because these gods never suffered the insatiable blood sacrifice. And the number one sacrifice on their altar are black people. That's why they always have to make black people the boogeyman. Because it is easier when they make black people the boogeyman, it is easier to get the world to form a confederacy to destroy us. When they poison the minds of the people and they say the enemy is black people. The enemy is black people. All the crimes are being committed by black people. Meanwhile, all the crimes in this country, the majority of it is being committed by white people. They lie. Read the statistics, the majority of it. And I posted a comment with the actual FBI statistics and YouTube deleted it. YouTube deleted the comment when I posted the comment. Since 2012, and you can go even far back, the majority of crimes in this country are not committed by black people. Yet they lie and they say black people is the problem. 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 When will you wake up and realize these gods are Confederates and their plan is to get rid of us?